Wena ungene ekundleni zokuxhumana lonke izwe lanyakaza bakuvumile ko-Facebook lakuvuma lonke izwe baphika omonase babuza abanye abayitshela ukuthi basile abayitshela ukuthi bangcono bathi yini yona leyo Qhubinja bathi ubani uQhubinja sathi thina umholi wethu thina amabhinca usimele nje
musho
wena ogaleleke ekundleni zokuxhumana bonke abantu bafisa ukuyothenga o-brand wood ngoba basi ukuthi leli ibhulukwe alikho elifana nalo Kashenge kavela abanye begahla ngamaThimbaland wagahla wena ngecellphone wayibonda ayikhona le phone shipile wathi uyeka wayothenga enye ebiza kunawo wonke wathi akekho iphathayo ngoba iphatha wena wedwa
oh Qhubinani
siyakubengelela mholi
yebo 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 cha inkosi yabalandela iqedwa
Inkosi yabalandela iqedwa
ngazi kunjani nami
mfethu ngifisa
yebo bakufona mina lapho singakhuluma ngisi hour lonke
ngoba wena osifonele Qhubinja sicacise lokho lalela wempangazitha lapho emoyeni masikhuluma nabantu kuma competition njalo njalo kuyayikufunela ukuthi sibuye sibafonele back ukuze banganqanyukelwa i-airtime wena uthe cha valani ucingo lomlungu nizofonelwa yimi
yimi ofonayo ayinqamuki leyami
ye madoda mfowethu asiqale sibonge sibonge insizwa oyikhonzile indlamulezo khuzane egijime kwaze kwasa benentatheli laphana yelanga umthobisi mfoka sithole bagcina bekutholile nakuba naye intatheli ifuna ukubhala ngawe kodwa ithe hhayi anginikeze nansi inamba yale ngwenya sengize ngayithola siyabonga kakhulu kulezi insizwa mfowethu
hhayi cha msebenzini phela zifunyezezwa ngithola
akulula phela ukufinyelela kumholi
akwazi ungamthola kanjani
ziyangena ziyaphuma ziyangena ziyaphuma ingcimbo
mfethu awusichazele ubani uQhubinja ngegala lendlamulenze ntombela
uQhubinja umfana nje wasebusukile emakhaya emaculweni ngomzimba ngayeGoli ngihlala khona nangokusebenza ngisebenza khona leGoli
la ubhala khona imali eshisiwe ngosuku
ngosuku ubhala 600 kumele ngikucacise lokho
awusuka
madoda namhlanje bengiphuthuma nje ukuthi ngiyothenga ifoni ngihlayise kahle ngo-12 ngahamba ngiyothenga ifoni i-8000 ngoba le G500 ngiyiphathe izele yangicika
ye madoda
manje bengingena ungabe ungifonela kuyizolo leyo
mfethu ngiyazazi mina insizwa zakithi zikukhonzile ukuchoma kakhulu kodwa manje nakuba ichoma uzuvele wavelela ngokuchoma nangokucikoza nje kwakho ngendlela obeka ngayo amagama ayibi isicefe kodwa ivele ihlekile wenze kanjani mtaka baba
hayi nami bengakulindele lokhu kuvele kwenzeka nje ngoba cha bengiyithonela nje ngibabonisa ukuthi lonyaka cha unyaka wamabhini unyaka wethu
lala right now
mele bebone nje ukuthi uqhendudi igcwe kudula eligqokwe nombani ngoba linjalo liyarento lo ngoba uliwasha njalo ngemali uma uliwasha luwasha mali aluwasho ngemali
ya madoda ibhulukwe rentelwayo lizindleko
lizindleko leli bhukuli liwashwa ngemali umhlanga ngemali alikho ngaphambi kwe-1000 yale
abanye abanomuzwa ukuthi uQhubinja uthathe izinto ezibonakala zingabizi kangako kodwa ayibabaze okuyikona okwenza ukuthi abantu abaningi bome insini uma ngabe befunda izinto ezibhalayo
angazi uma abantu bafuna ngize ngifake lezi zinto lezo ilipho ngoba ngenzile nje ukuphitha ngithe ngizolo ye-4000 abantu babonile bengishilo vet ekuseni ukuthi ngiyothenga i-abitha ngabafakela bayibona nelipu zakhona iku-4000 uma ngenze njalo abantu ngifake ilipu bangivezinto ngiyathola ukuthi babona njengobrent online sengithenga ma-10000 loyo cash angithengi-ke mina ngesitolmente into ngiyithenga cash
awu Qhubi mara
mawuthenga ngesitolmente ayi shuthi sokuthi asibabona
awu president mholi wethu Qhubi ngicela ukuthi uthumela abakhonge ekhaya kamkhize kakhabazela Qhubi thumela abakhonge ekhaya
Anginankinga
Qhubi Let's have a konge Kakuyo nempela sonke sikuyona Sifisani yenzeke lento one time
Sini baningi kakhulu
Baningi abafake icelo manje
Hayi baningi abafake Lento bathi inbox igcwele
Ziyahlo Bana ke intombi ithelekile manje Zithi cha Qhubinja awubheke ngapha bakithi
Kodwa Qhubi bona uthando labo bona balivela ngokufihlekile mina ngilisho kulalela abantu abaningi emsakazweni kulalela iSouth Africa yonke ngithi thumela abakhonge ekhaya Qhubi khohloma inbox
ukhuluma la ngoba babuza abanye ukuthi khona babuza imibuzo ke ethanda ukuthi uqinaqine ukuthi uyondlani uQhubinja njengoba bevezile ukuthi unezingane ezisithupha nje eneminyaka u25 uyazondlani lezi zingane na
abantu babheke ama-posting kuyi-1 January or 2 January manje ngikhoza in 3000 usesekhaya njengamuphi umuzi osagcwele i-free igcoza inyama u-ice cream
kule nyanga yosiza Ubalulile into nengodi sezimbili wena wathi azwafaka ama cocks ngathi ziyahlupheka ifaka kavele zakhe ingodi.
Ngizange ngithengela ama kavela zonke.
Awusu.
Angikwazi ukuthola le ntombi efaka ama cocks asibuka kakhulu.
Okuchaza ukuthi nami ngizongena kuyona ikavela. Ayikho inkinga ngizobe ngihlonipha ubaba wami isithandwa sami uQhubi.
Size 4 daddy. Uyimisele ukuthi wenze njani uzobavakashela nabantu ke bekubone nje uqhamuka mhlawumbe emcimbini othize uthi imemfu kuthiwa nanga uQhubinja
abantu abaningi bangifuna impela cha uma bengibiza ngizoya kumele bekulindele nje lokho ukuthi cha ngiyoya ngifake 8000 ngaphezulu suke ekhanda kuyaphansi sembona ukuthi ayiqa igezile lensizwa le ayiphithe ngaphansi kwe 1000 ngoba isekele lelo
mhm mebonde igezile lensizwa
kuyinto ngiyikhala be 1000 yaphezulu
yebo iningi labantu bafuna ukwazi ukuthi uqhubinja ukuthi usebenza kodwa ngicela ukuthi ungayiphenduli lelo lidali ngoba uzohamba beyokulinda nje emsebenzini ngeke ngize ngikwazi ukulahlekela wena ngisanda ukuthola
I'm going to go to the house.
Mina ngiyithathela ibhega ngeke ngakuveza lokho ukuthi ngiyakhona ibhega ngathi ngithipa nje uweta ngo 200
Mele bona ngibhega le imali inu weta umthipa ngo 200 mana ngibhega uthenga ibhega libiza imali encane no 200 kodwa wamgicabeza 200 uweta
Yeah ungavele ngamunga nje u 200 cash
cash mfowethu
Ngithenge nje ibhega ngifike ukudalula inani lakhona ngoba abantu bayathanda ukukhuluma bathi ibhega yeyi-R30 kodwa ngikhipha uweta ngo-R200
Yeah.
Iyabheka ibukeka kuwena leyo malini.
Yebo, nawo futhi omunye umbuzo ubona ukuthi umningi kakhulu ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana. Bafuna ukwazi ukuthi khona malini i-bank account yakho, baby.
Kuma nje ibhalansi bathi thini?
Bengifuna ukuthi kwa-R54,000 namhlanje kuza. Ngithenga i-aphula leli enivolela kulona njengamanje sechaje ngisikhuluma bathi angilishaje. Isu-44,000 imali enhleziyo kwayo njengamanje.
Awu suka. KuJanuwari.
UJanuwari.
Njengobani nje bafowethu?
Njengobani ngaphandle kwenkosi yamabhinqa. Unyaka wamabhinqa lo.
Emva kwempela sonto izobe isiyimalini kwaze sephela ukuthi uze khaka khwabazela. Uzolobola.
Sengamani ngokhipha wonke.
Lo 44,000 kuwena Selby, ungasali nalutho. Oh, thixo, masabo siyabonga mfowethu ngesikhathi sakho, sisebenza ngoba ke lapha phambili nanokuthi into engichazayo mina nengishilo izolo ngiphuma la emsakazweni ukuthi ufundisa abantu kwanelisekeka, ukuthi abantu kube bayakufunda kwanelisekeka ngento abanayo, ngabe sibona abantu benamacala okukhwabanisa ngenxa yokufuna ongaphezulu kwalokho abasuke bekuthola.
Mina
ngingajenova 100,000 eyakhe lo mali leyo, ngiba mbela ku 6,000 okwamanje, kodwa ngo-April iya khuphuka, izothi 14,500.
Oh,
no. Ubalulekile ukuthi nengodi sezimbili wena wathi azwafaka ama cocks ngathi